And welcome to DailyBytes with your host, Mr Bytes. And today I am doing Internal Chasm. This is a level 59 version of it, which gives you skill books. There's a 69 version, which also gives you skill books. And then there's a 79 version that gives you level 79 armor. And there's a mount and stuff. I'll quickly show you that before going in. So yeah, I've got to show it on the map where it is. It's right here. Right underneath the main city is here. My tongue is like sticking to my mouth. I don't know why. Okay, so here is the entrance, which I need to kill myself to look at. So got this one, which I'm going to do. It gives skill books, purple gear, these for materials, forge books, and doom set points. Then there's a 69, same thing. But the 69 one instead. 79, same thing, but I've got this instead. And you've got an epic mode, which is a 10 man version and gives gear. And this item, which is for PvE marks. You can combine three level 5 PvE marks and one of these items to make a level 6. And here's a mount. This is hell mode, so this is the hardest mode. Gives a mount, wings. I'm guessing high chance for armor. Yeah. And one of those things again. So we're going in this mode, so here we go. One or two has failed to meet criteria. Okay. This dungeon is 3 times a week, so I ideally try to do like one every other day. Okay, it's just us four then. Two tanks and two healers. I'll put my shield up because I'm not in tank wound. There we go. So this bit, you literally need to jump down, but don't do it so suicidally. You need to jump down slowly. Once it lets us go. Okay, cutscene. So the NPCs have shown us what we need to do. She's kind of funny, but yeah. It's not like I'm gonna go, nope, I'm not doing that. But it's clearly low anyway. This game doesn't explain so much that well. That is dungeon, not many people know about it. Because you have to press O and then go to instance. And it lists a list of all the dungeons in the game. All the like ones you need to kill things. Where's my team? Oh, there they are. Okay, cool. I'm guessing if you fell from here, like from the top, it might kill you. But from here, it's kind of fine. Yeah, it's 9,000. So it came from up there. Okay, so with my team. Let's go, team! Ba, ba, ba. Okay. Hey dude, how you doing? Just hanging around? How about you? I don't know why I'm talking to this guy. Okay. And my shield's down. Put shield up. Okay, there we go. It took us like 15 minutes to make this play. I don't know why people aren't joining. I'm guessing they've either done it 3 times this week and they can't do it again, or they don't know what it is and don't want to try. Okay, so you go through this doorway. I thought it was a portal and it really looks like one, but it's not. Okay, so I need to go down to the boat. The boat. Okay, you gotta kill everything here. Once you've done that, the boat will appear. There's a boss on the boat. It's a really cool one. It keeps spawning these massive monsters. I should be telling my party this, but I'm gonna leave it as a surprise. It's not that hard, so there's no reason for me to walk the party through. Here we go. That sound effect was so creepy. Here comes the boat. That bit ruins it when it like kind of flickers. Okay, make sure everyone's on the boat before you go up here and pull in the skull. There we go. Yeah, the boat is kind of a bit buggy because if you look, the people just go like level vibrating. I believe it's to do with ping as we're moving. So this is like the entrance to hell. So in a second, mobs will spawn and then a boss. Okay, I can't cast. Here we go. This is just the mobs, I saw. Man. We should bring them together. Okay, there's the boss. She has like a flute that she plays and she summons these creatures. And she does a lot of AoEs. But as it's only level 59 mode, it's not that hard. Just a bit tanky. And as we have 2 tanks and 2 healers, we shouldn't die. It's like a healer per tank. But ideally you kind of want 1 vanguard, 1 healer, and then 3 DPS. And then you just fly through this dungeon. But yeah, as this is the 59 mode, the dungeon ends a bit short. In the 69 mode, I believe it's going to be another boss or another couple of bosses. It's going to be the same, but then a bit more at the end. And then obviously the 79 mode is the full run. So I believe at the end it's a Chinese dragon. So I think if I press this and go to here... Yeah, there's a dragon there, and you actually see that dragon in here on the 59 mode. It flies over once I get outside. Okay, I need to focus on DPS in because I'm losing aggro. As I was showing you guys that interface. La 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 la. think I'm a bit dehydrated. Okay. Last time I came here, I had a level 63 gunslinger, I think. Nice. I think it was a sword mage, actually. So we have plenty of DPS. Best DPS we have now is literally just vanguards. Who's done the most damage? Cover damage. Me! There's quite a lot of bugs in this game, as you can see by the damage count. It's got 4 extra zeros at the end, which shouldn't be there. Otherwise, this boss should be dead. Okay, it's near dead. Okay, this one gives its items once you get to where we're sailing to, which is that spinny bit on the map right there. Okay, here we go. Exit this side. I'm always tempted to jump off the boat. I know you can, so don't try it. Unless you feel like swimming. But the water looks so nice! There's a plant there. Or is it that way? Okay, this way. There's no gap in the fence, okay. And junk, dying junk, but yeah. The NPCs don't do anything other than tell you weird things like this. Humans! And it says $89, which, yeah, okay. I guess humans are $89 each. That's a bargain. But are they dead or alive? Maybe as this is underworld, they're dead. There's the book. Okay, let's go. Ah. I'm sure the way it makes it easier to jump. Okay, let's go. Here we go. Let's look at the dragon. Oh wait, these things first. These confuse me as well. Cool thunder wolves. But these don't need our wolves at all. It's a volcano. Yeah, I'm looking at the scenery more than attacking things. Last time, the only thing I looked at was the boat. This time, I'm actually looking at everything. Or trying to, at least. Yeah, level the skill. Oh, please don't. Okay, cool. Yeah. I don't miss the diary. Where is it? Where is it? Is it up there? Or have I missed it? It like flies around here. But only does it once and disappears. It like flies further up the map, but you can't get there. Until you do the high level version. Just seeing the dragon fly is the best bit about this dungeon. The reason why I'm doing this dungeon is for skill books. That's the issue. There's no other reason to do it. I'm guessing I missed it. Well, that sucks. But yeah, there's a Chinese dragon that flies around these rocks and then flies up to that volcano. I should have run ahead, just to see it. Okay, now we get the lightning. This is the lightning Kieran. Or thunder Kieran. Kinda reminds me of a chicken when it flies out. Come on, let's go. I need to rebuff before we start. So this boss shoots down these spikes. I'll show you in a second. Once he doesn't. If he doesn't. There we go. If you get caught in that, you get CC'd and you can break out. It does a ton of damage if you don't get out of it. Stay away from edges because you can be knocked off as the boss just knocked me back. It shoots lasers, but it doesn't really hit the hardness mode. Yeah, like that. It comes down as a spike. But yeah, that's literally it. So you get traps, shoots the spikes down which follow people. It keeps shooting the same fast for a while, so you just need to run a little bit. And knockbacks. That's literally it. This is the last boss as well. I'm sitting weird. Let's move. Yeah, okay, as well. I need a new chair because it's really creaky. I need a lot of things. a chair is at like the bottom of the list for now. Okay, I think he is a CC. Whee! Okay, let's use my shield to do some damage. And also deal a bit extra damage. Okay, 50%. I really want to explore deeper into this place, but you can't. It was so cool to do that. Ah, great. He just died. Come on, he is. get up. Oh. I got stuck on the electric fence, which is that trap thing. Respawn here, yes. So I'm guessing when she has lower HP, he does those things more often. As I did it with quite a lot of DPS last time, I didn't need to worry about it so much. Yeah, he's really going for this stuff. Okay, let's do this. Man, let's go from the edge. That's so close. Double tank is gone. Okay. Sacrifice attack, get some defense. Okay, 20%. If I know near any edges, not really. This boss has been an ass to the hills. I like world chat, the trumpet. Looking for more ends game dedicated players. It's like, dude, this is closed beta. End game is nowhere near. Okay, 1%, and it's finally dead. It like blew up. Nope. It didn't drop in the skill books. Great! XP and... Huh? I think it was those I got. So yeah, that's this dungeon. It's not really that hard if you're DPS, but as we didn't have much DPS, it was kind of hard. It's pretty cool looking though. So, later on you head that way towards the volcano. We can't actually go because that portal won't let us through. But I really want to go through. Let's have a quick look over here.
How?
That's some big sword. Is that like a shield in his back? Or is that where the sword was kept? I think he had the sword in it. Yeah, I'm just gonna look around. This is a pretty cool looking map. You must be able to agree with me on that. Okay guys, I'm gonna end the video there. Thank you for watching. You're watching Daily Bytes with your host, Mr. Bytes. If you liked my video, hit the like button. If you dislike it, hit the dislike button. I really don't mind if you do that, because it helps me know if you like the video or not. And if you want to see more videos like this, or random videos, or other games, feel free to subscribe to my channel. I do 2 to 3 videos a week, and there should be something for you to watch. I've got plenty of videos right now. Anyways, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. So peace out. And if you liked my content, feel free to check out the website Patreon, where you can donate a little or a lot to help support my channel. And again, thank you for watching. I will post a link in the description below, so you can click on that. Peace!